yesterday's game, we started off with, you know, first game jitters, and started out a little slow, but we picked it up, and then hopefully we'll be ready for tomorrow's game.
Today at practice, hopefully we're going to fix all of our mistakes that we had yesterday during our game, because it's quite a few, even though we did win. Hopefully we'll look better for Wednesday's game against Colorado Mesa, because that's a huge game, so.
Yeah, go Storm.